Hello, and I'm going to do my scene updates today, even though I'm waiting for Masquerade Madness, Madison Wesley, and another totally charmed Kennedy, and a spare part Masquerade Madness Barbie. But we can start with some. I have this one box. It's a roller girl, Kennedy. And I got her, I traded her. I met another collector who wanted to buy me a jacket from me. So I got her and this big box of I Love Shopping, Kennedy. The box has been opened, but everything is still in, and I'm not going to open it again. And maybe a close up on her. If you can see, she's really pretty. And that was for the jacket instead of money. I'm so stupid. And then I changed head. I had a Delance with really bad body, with marks and arms like shoo, swung like crazy. And I went to a thrift store and actually found a new in box fashion model, fashionista Barbie, with exactly the same skin tone as Delance. So I switched head and now she's really fun and can pose like this. Hello. And if I find any more bodies, fashionistas, jointed bodies, I might switch head a bit more. And then the sweet lady found me an icy bling, Chelsea. She is so pretty, and she has her original jacket with the foiled sleeves and the hair coming out the back, and her original bodice, and pants is from Fab Faces, I think, and this is Delance's boots, I think, I don't know, but it looks good together, I think. And then I got some fashion, this fashion pack jacket, and the Masquerade Madness Barbie's top and a cute little skirt for my spring break Barbie, and I think she looks much more like the early my scene with these boots too. I love it. And then another funny, oh, I'm so excited about this. I got a Boutique Street Kennedy, and she is amazingly pretty. Look at her hair and her eyes. She's amazing. And her dress and shoes and her little accessories stands here. And then the one I really bought the first of the same seller was this Hollywood bling Chelsea. And she has the most beautiful makeup I ever seen. Can you see it? And her dress is beautiful too. And I think that was it for my scene update, and I hope you have a great day, and bye.